say, kinda colder than it looks today. It's springtime, but you need a coat, cause it's not even 60, you know. Hey, it's episode 22B of Drive Time's Tuesday, April 2nd, 2013. It's 1:02 Eastern Standard. Currently, cold. I don't even know if it's 50 degrees today. It's a chilly one, maybe 40. It's 45 and windy. Take it, though. I'm gonna go home and have a pasta lunch. A pasta with vodka sauce. Vodka sauce. Pasta with a vodka sauce. Yeah, and what's going on here? Okay. Did I mention in the earlier episode that I'm going to New Hope today? Yeah, today I'm going to New Hope. Probably not going to leave till nightfall. Nightfall? Yeah. Probably not going to leave till nightfall. I got, it's only 19 miles away from the place I'm going in New Hope. 19 miles. It's, not a lot of miles, but it's a 40-minute ride, apparently. Given that it's just slow roads. So, it's kind of weird. I think I could probably do it and leaving later, so I'm not have to worry about, traffic. But there's a lot of lights, I guess, in slow roads, so it's probably going to take me... I think I could get there in under 40 minutes. But so I'm still pretty damn close. Seeing the meat puppets at John and Peter's. Yeah. Should be fun. Should probably get some like gum or something for the ride home, just so I feel safer. I have a couple cocktails at the place, as I want to do. Don't drink and drive, kids. Don't drink and drive. Don't you dare drink and drive. I should also try and the new latest Meat Puppets album. I don't know. I should really try and do some research and see if the Meat Puppets... They do have a new album out, but I wonder how heavy the show is, if it's not just more older stuff. We'll see. I could see Dean Ween coming out if he's in town. I think they have a connection. So you'd think maybe they're friends with the brothers and the Meat Puppets. So that would be kind of cool. They're old. They're an older band, man. You don't really I don't think you realize how old the Meat Puppets have been around forever. Still plugging away, touring. So that's good. Seeing some pals I haven't seen in a whole while. But yeah, just working through this just endless barrage of crap. Trying to sort it out. You know, I got another power-packed weekend full of stuff going on. And I wonder if, you know, it's just I gotta start cutting some stuff so the ship doesn't sink. Or maybe so. At this point, it would just seem like I would just be doing that to put off the ship sinking completely a little slower than it seems to be going. The ship is definitely sinking. So, I think. Yeah, I don't know. I got a fun weekend, though. I mean, it should be a really good weekend. Hopefully the weather is nice and spring is in the air, and I'm going to see, I'll probably talk about this later in the week as we do 55 more of these stupid things, so I probably shouldn't blow my wad. Who thought of that one? That guy's mother must be proud. The guy who popularized the term blow my wad.